Hey guys, update on Typhoon Odette. It's Sunday morning at 6 o'clock, and as you can hear in the background, we're still on a generator. We lost electricity Thursday night at 7 p.m. We lost all of our internet and even could not use our cell phones to text or call anyone until around 1 or 2 o'clock last night, and then the internet came back. I think 14 people killed so far. Not much damage right around where we live, but up north, a whole lot of damage has been done.